Alright, I'd just like to start out by saying that yesterday my camera fell on the grass, so the video didn't end up being as long as it should have been. But it was a pretty long video, and I put just popcorn out, and interestingly enough, there was more footage. I mean, I don't know if maybe they're intimidated by like the amounts of food that I put out, but maybe that's the case. But whenever I put like all this other stuff out, maybe they're just, I mean, particularly the crows are afraid of it. It just seems like the crows are here more often when there's like just one type of food out. I don't know why that is, but they aren't seem to be eating some things anymore. They're not eating Reese's Pieces anymore. I used to see them take like five of them in their beak. I don't know what's going on. Why don't they want to eat it anymore? Are they like getting sick from it or something? I don't know. Hopefully not. But here's everything. I'm gonna go ahead and go through everything. I've got some orange soda, some Reese's Pieces, some French fries, some pasta, some mashed potatoes, a muffin with ice, a couple muffins actually with icing on it, meat sandwich with some ketchup inside and a cheese and other stuff. And some chicken McBites and a meatball and a fortune cookie and some popcorn, some water, and then two big pieces of meat, you know, chicken wings in the back. I tried to put it to the back because I want to try to see if I can get the most footage here. And I want to try to set the camera a little bit farther back this time. That way you can see more of the food. And I also put water in that crack right there, that crack in the middle of the street. And we'll see if any crows dip anything in there. Because I saw a crow drinking a sip of water, but maybe it was intimidated by the container. Maybe. I mean, the crack looks pretty clean, so I mean, I'm not like concerned about like it being dirty. I mean, they always drink out of the crack. I don't know why they would drink out of the street crack where they can just drink out of a mud puddle instead. I mean, a mud puddle is probably better than the greasy road. Well, anyways, I'm gonna stop there and enjoy the video. Thank you.